Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Mount and Blade Warband. Everybody. Everybody. Everyone. Hold this position. Infantry, dismount. Dismount. Infantry, charge. Archers, charge. Everyone, use only blunt weapons. Vonix, hello. Hey, looks like we have a Twitch Prime watcher. There we go. Let's take it all. Perfect. from 8,800 to 10,000. Finally, we catch this fucker. Evonix apparently loves this game. As do I. Everyone. Everyone. Follow me. Everyone, hold this position. Infantry, dismount. 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 Charge. Everyone, charge. Everyone, use only blunt weapons. Descend, my skirmishers. Take them. Take them all. Good man, Ferentis. God damn it, I missed. I really missed that one. Here we are. 19 wounded. And we shall take it all. Let's see. You need to be stronger. Yes, I am playing on the Xbox. In fact, for those who are wondering, I actually don't play on anything except the Xbox. I don't have a computer currently that can run any form of capture software. Which kind of sucks, but I have a 20-year-old computer. And I don't exactly currently have the funds to fix that. I do, however, have a friend who's going to be helping me very soon get a minor upgrade, at very least, to something that can actually record properly. Though, honestly, whether or not I record via a computer or through Twitch here, the content's going to probably remain the same. I am primarily a console gamer. There are only a select few games on. Oh, God. There's only a select few games on the PC that I actually enjoy playing. So. You guys might see me play that. But yeah, the buttons are pretty simple. Although jumping is a pain in the ass because you have to use two buttons to jump. Although I find jumping is never really something I do. Ransom Broker! See, I'm going from 10,800 to how much? 10,200 or 12,200. So I'm doing quite well, apparently. Or at very least, I'm doing quite well for, Christ, what is a good thing to set up in Praven? Aha. Ambien. And for the record, folks, I am playing, weirdly enough, as a woman. For those of you, who don't understand what that means in this game, it means you have very little, if no, or if any, rights at all, really. You're seen as, pretty much less than, well, less than anyone else. This is one hell of a Lord's Hall. Curran Castle. Too high. Archers! Archers! Follow me! Follow me! Thank you. Everyone! Follow me! Everyone! Charge! I'm gonna lose some good men and women in this. But I'm wondering if there's another way in. It doesn't seem like it. A lot of Nords are dying today. I'm proud of my skirmishers. I'm stuck! Well, this is going to be an interesting way to exist. Well, I guess we wait. Sorry, folks, I'm actually stuck. So this is weird, isn't it? Let's give a play-by-play, I guess. I actually do technically watch Game of Thrones. However, I'm only on season one. I just started watching, so please do not spoil anything, is all I ask. Oof. I am heading towards Asgard. Oh, Christ. Cool. Spider. For the moment, we're essentially licking our wounds. I'm going to wait here and train my men a little bit. Everyone, use only. Actually, you know what? No. Everyone, follow me. Everyone, charge! Bastards! Huzzah! Anyways, for now we're gonna leave this episode here. Christ, we didn't even come close to taking that castle. We got our asses handed to us right there. But anyways, if you enjoy the gameplay, good. But for now, let's get the soul signing off. So until next time, everybody. Bye-bye.